the rights that our neighbors have over us. In one hadith, Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, it's the hadith of Bukhari Sharif. Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, Wallahi la yu'minu, Wallahi la yu'minu, Wallahi la yu'minu. Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, By Allah he has not believed, By Allah he has not believed, By Allah he has not believed. Qila wa man ya Rasulallah? The Sahaba said, Who? Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, tell us who has not believed. Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, Alladhi la ya'manu jaruhu bawa'iqahu. That person whose neighbor is not free from his mischief. So Ibn Battal rahmatullahi alayhi, commentating on this hadith. Number one, he says, Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam emphasized the right of the neighbor by making an oath. And secondly, Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam made an oath in Allah's name three times. Just for Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam to say something was enough. Then one oath was also enough. Nabi of Allah made the same oath three times. And what it means by Wallahi la yu'minu, by Allah he has not believed. One meaning is, he is not a perfect believer. Because if he is not being nice and treating his neighbor in a good way, he is sinning. And if a person is sinning, he cannot be a perfect and complete believer.